2,000 years later. Yes, you're ready, cause I'm waiting for you. It's gonna be so exciting.
Got this feeling really deep in my soul. Thank you, Brother Levkin, for being here, spending all your time fixing our broken bikes that we broke.
I want to say thanks to everybody for a good attitude, and we're glad we can get you back on the road. You've noticed a lot of rear derailleurs getting stuck in the spokes, and I think I know why, is because a lot of moving bikes in and out of trailers can cause a bump on the rear derailleurs. So don't lay your bikes down on the ground with your rear derailleur. What it's doing is it's actually bending them, and it's bending them and it's giving risk that they'll get stuck in the spokes. So just make sure everyone look at your rear derailleur when it's shifted up in its highest gear, that it's not straddling those spokes about to get stuck into the wheel, because if it gets stuck in the wheel, it will grab it, rip it off, and you'll be done for the day.
Reese, hey. Good morning. Hey, yeah. Are you ready for day two? Talk to me about the ride yesterday. How was that?
It was great. Like, you know, riding in the rain is an experience. I'm glad everybody got to experience that.
Are you ready? Yes, you are.
Oh, here in the picture. The hills are going to be hype. We got to go down them after we go up them.
Yeah, but then we just go back up.
But then we got to go down.
Are you ready for hills?
Yeah!
The hills are pretty tough, but you know what? I'm tough.
Yo, Abby! Almost ran into me! Got him. Finished the second 60 miles. Caleb, how was it?
It was good.
What about you, Carter?
Pretty good. My back hurts though.
Same.